Work.
This is possibly one of the first examples of virtual reality.
I do remember that 1969-1970 we were doing what I characterized as real-time interactive art objects. I remember interacting with the screen and flying some butterflies.